With the COVID pandemic hit, or when it hit, some local hospitals tightened their visitors' policies, leaving many families longing to be with their loved ones. Well, now some Arkansas state lawmakers want to change all that. 5 News reporter Allie Lynch has the story.
We hope to accomplish exactly what this bill says in the title, no patient to be left alone.
Representative Julie Mayberry is backing the No Patient Left Alone Act, requiring healthcare providers to allow at least one person to be physically present with the patient on a daily basis at reasonable times during their hospitalization, office visit, or institutionalization. This bill comes as many healthcare providers continue to have visitor restrictions during the pandemic.
We look at the numbers of people who have died from COVID-19, and I kind of wonder how many of them wouldn't have died had they not felt so isolated and so alone. That's a number that would be hard to gather, to understand, but I really believe that there are a lot of people who are just giving up.
Mayberry's 18-year-old daughter recently spent 3 months in Arkansas Children's Hospital, where visitors are allowed and where Mayberry was constantly by her side.
My point is if Arkansas Children's Hospital can allow a loved one to be in there in the hospital room, why can't the other hospitals?
Jody Ann Tritt with the Arkansas Hospital Association says Children's Hospital was already prepared to allow visitors before the pandemic, but not all hospitals were designed that way.
Early in the pandemic, we actually had more trouble with in-person visitation than we do right now, even though our numbers of patients in the hospital with COVID right now are higher. And that's because we had a supply chain issue with personal protective equipment.
Tritt says hospitals fully recognize the important role loved ones provide and have tried to accommodate families to the best of their ability, and the proposed legislation is well-intended.
We're working very diligently to be able to come to an agreement because, again, we do understand the need and the assistance that those caregivers provide patients while we're trying to do our best to keep them healthy and to get them back home where they want to be.
In Fayetteville, covering news where you live, Allie Lynch, 5 News.
Another bill being backed by Senator Alan Clark would require hospitals to allow a support person to accompany a patient.